It's a problem when you have an all glass church. You got a lot of windows to wash. I've been working on this for a while. Must be doing more than washing windows. Maybe they're re-caulking them or something like that.